Yes, learners, you're welcome to this correction. We're going to have corrections done. We had some work last time, table work, basically looking at adverbs. We defined adverbs and we said adverbs are words used to describe verbs or action. It tells us how the action was done. Then we also looked at the formation of adverbs, of which we basically looked at adverbs of manner. And we said most of the adverbs of manner add ly to the given adjective to form the adverbs. Take for example, this was the piece of work I gave you. Hope you have your book ready with you. We have this instruction saying retain e and add ly to form the adverbs. And here was the table. Look, we have words like active, of which active is an adjective. Now when you add ly to it, we form its adverb, and so we have actively. Remember, actively is a word used to describe an action. Okay, I can say he actively moved inside the house. Okay, he actively participated in the lesson. He actively participated. The attention is on how he participated, so we have it that way. Then we have the word crude. Its adverb is crudely. We have the word polite, and its adverb form is politely. So here we are guided on how these words are correctly written. So it's our task to discover, to learn which words like have letter E in its adverb form, like this letter's ending. We have active, really has letter E at the end. Crude has letter E. All these words have got letter E at the end, and yet we only add ly to these very words to form their adverbs. Take example, take a case study on the previous table that we learned. We had words ending in letter E where we dropped letter E and added I before adding ly. So it's upon this that we are asked to learn these words, okay? Those that drop letter E and those that do not drop letter E to form their adverbs, though we add ly on all of them. So for this case, this was a correction for the work that I gave you. This is a correction for the work that I gave you. We have the word free that forms its adverb by saying freely. Okay, I freely entered the school. No one checked me. Okay, I freely entered. Or we realize that we're describing the action of entering. How was it? It was free. No one checked you. So freely is our adjective. Hope that point is clear. Then let me take you through the next table. And each table has its guideline. Like for this one, we have it saying, these adjectives don't take ly to become adverbs. They just remain unchanged. Okay? Meaning, they appear the same way under adjective and they appear the same way under adverb. Okay? This was the table of which we have the words like first, late, better, last, early, well. They can be used as adjectives and as adverbs. It is not the nature of the sentence to tell whether it is used as adjective or it is used as an adverb. For example, I can say, she came very early today. Early is our adverb. Why? We're describing how the coming was. She came early. Okay? He appeared last on the line. He appeared. Okay? Then I can say, he was the last. Where is the last person? Last person. So realize that last for that case is being used as an adjective because we are talking about a noun. Person is a noun. A noun. So last can appear as an adverb and as an adjective. So let's take this learning point seriously. That in case you meet these words within a sentence or the word is in the bracket and you're supposed to use it to fill the gaps and to make the sentence correctly, you should master these words, the formation. Okay, hope that point is clear. Then we also had this instruction. This instruction was guiding us on how to complete this table. Like it says, there are adjectives ending with al which take double letter l and you add y. Okay, remember they already have l at the end. Okay, this L, we just add one more L and then you add Y to form the adverbs. Take a look at this table. We have loyal. Okay? Look at the word loyal. Loyal really has A and L at the end. Okay, so we just need one more L and Y to form its adverb. So we have loyally. What's like fatal becomes fatally. What's like social becomes socially. Practical becomes practically. Okay, what's like official becomes officially. Okay, I was officially invited. Okay, I was officially invited. Okay, meaning I'm talking about how I was invited. That is really an adverb. Okay, if I want to use it as an adjective, I'll say this is an official invitation. Okay, the invitation I have this time is official. That is an adjective. So dear friends, I am encouraging you to construct sentences adjectively and adverbially. Okay, let's get the adverbs. Construct sentences using the adverbs. Practice them time and again until you master them all. Then remember, we are to answer questions. Okay, we are to answer questions being tested in adjective form and adverb form. So your attention is to know, what are we talking about? Are we talking about a noun? A noun can be a person, can be a plant, can be an animal, can be non-living thing. Okay, now look at this activity we're going to take. Okay, it tells us that use the correct form of the word in brackets to complete the sentences. Okay, here are words in brackets. Then the sentence is talking about actions, okay, that calls for your formation of adverb from the given word. Look at the table. We have the first number. The conductor shouted dash to his passengers. Okay, in bracket, rude. So you are supposed to use the word rude, okay, form its adverb and fit it here so that it makes a complete sentence. That when we read, we get a complete sentence and the meaning is carried forward. Number two says, Alex dash entered the booking center to book for the tickets. Okay, number next says, the cyclist dodged the pothole dash, in bracket, wise. Okay, we want to see, how did he dodge? He dodged dash. So complete that part, dear friend. And we also have these other few numbers. She dash boarded the plane, in bracket, hurry. Okay, review those tables and check how this can be formed if you've forgotten. But if you've already mastered it, please just apply your answer. I trust you as a good learner. Then we also have other few numbers here. A continuation of the same instruction and the same instruction. Okay, we have number 5, 6, 7, and 10 only. Okay, okay. So take keen attention on them, practice them, master them, be able to know what is being described. The passengers dash looked. Here we're talking about looked. Looked is a verb. And so it is what we're talking about. We're trying to describe how the act of looking was. Okay? We have the next number saying the coach was dash loaded. Okay? The coach. Remember the train we learned. Okay? Those other bodies called as coaches. So we're saying the coach was dash loaded, in bracket, heavy. Number next says Grace dash climbed the lorry, in bracket, able. Okay, what is the adverbial form of the word? Able. And if all is done, then I'll have to wish you the very best. Okay? Have the best of your time. Be good children. Be good listeners. Keep yourself clean. And always wash your hands regularly to keep yourself clean. To avoid contacting and spreading infections. Okay? Take good care of yourself. Listen to your parents. Do only that which is expected of you. Avoid associating with the wrong doers. Okay? Avoid strangers. All this will make you good children. For now, I have to wish you the very best till we meet again. Thank you for learning, and bye-bye.